Hello guys, welcome to Just Cause 3 New Gameplay. This is the episode 2. If you have not seen the previous episode, then you can go and see its link in description. Thank you.
Rico, head down to the docks at Manea. Have I got a proposition for you, amigo? Over.
You made it!
I'm here. What did you want to show me?
It's right in front of you, Rico. One of Mario's finest garages.
All I see is a blue building on a dock.
I'll show you. Here, head to these coordinates.
The garage is always on docks.
Sometimes they're at docks, sometimes near airstrips, but they're all the same. You could bring any vehicle to anywhere. You could bring a boat to an airstrip if you wanted.
How would I get a boat to an airstrip?
I don't know, Rico. You're the one with the crazy grappling hook. You'll figure it out.
True.
My point is, you can bring any vehicle to any of my garages.
But I assume I'll have to liberate the towns first.
Thank you.
me to bring this scooter? Why?
Don't worry about it, Rico. No one will miss it. Your map can help you find my garages. Go ahead.
Then why am I doing this?
I'm the equipment guy for the rebellion, Rico. I bring weapons and vehicles to the rebels all over Medici.
But why do you need this scooter?
Well, you remember little Cecilia Crespo? The one with the bad breath, they called her Dracona? This is her bike.
Beauty, eh?
She made fun of my hair. She said it was crispy, so we play a little prank on her, eh? And it benefits you and the revolution to boot.
And how does stealing Cecilia's stupid scooter benefit me?
Don't be slow, Rico. I take the bike, I break it apart. The guys use it to make more bikes. Everyone gets bikes, everyone wins, except the Dracona. She won't be happy, but that's the point.
That a tank or an RPG might be more useful than this scooter.
Yes, and if you bring down the Ravello's bases, my boys can learn about the vehicle's captain and bring them to you. But don't bring any of that stuff to my garages.
Why not?
It throws too much heat, Rico. I've got to keep a low profile to provide the services I provide. Welcome back, Rico. Just park the bike right on the blue painted area.
They work fast, Mario, but I'm still stuck with just this stupid scooter.
Whoa, hey, chillax, Rico. I told you, I'm the equipment guy. Just grab some beacons over there.
Got them. Not sure how these help me.
Throw them to tell my delivery guys where to drop your equipment. Just pick what you want using my new Rebel Drop app. Thank you. Yes! You're getting a chopper! So, throw the beacon to a spot with enough space to take off and land and everything.
And it goes right to where the beacons are?
Sure. It's some demo work. Designed from way back. She makes sure all my garages have them.
Mario.
You bet your ass. Anytime you need anything, just use the app. But we can only supply what you can find, so get cracking. Down.
Best idea I've had all day.
Hostage in a nearby vehicle, Rico. Go hijack the car and get them to a safety.
This close.
It's showtime.
You! Let's get the hell out of here.
Requesting additional support.
Reports of hostiles in the area. All units respond. Target is still at large. Find him.
Hostage
Years in the making. Our inability to protect Malaeia was easily predicted. It will be a trifle to recapture, but... the loss of Vis Electra... that is a failure that must not go unpunished. Right. You play at war, and they burn our homes.
So listen to him. We have to do this.
You have no choice. The tanks are mine. You go to town, man.
We'll serve them up on a plate.
Rico, take out those tanks. I'm heading into town. Lidavello will pay for this.
Thank you. to come help out, but there are too many of the Ravello soldiers. I don't think anyone made it.
Mario, we're outside! Open the gate!
Survivor, get the gate, Rico! We've got to get out of here!
Open! I'm a sitting duck out here! We got evac waiting outside.
Mario, out of here. I'll cover.
Target is fleeing. Engage!
Damn! Reinforcements! Drive! Go, go, go!
Okay guys, thanks for watching. I hope you liked this gameplay. See you in the next episode.
Bye bye.
One man
Rico, are you there?
You didn't say over.
Over?
Yeah. I don't think I want to play that game anymore. I feel so stupid. Showed up and I thought,
Costa del Porto was a loss. We lost, but we'll regroup.
Engaging the target.
Are you at the coast?
All units converge on the following coordinates.
At the southern tip of Soros. The few of us that are left, we're hiding out. Dima's here, she wants to talk.
Find the rebel. Pursue aggressively. Get back to your posts. Search protocol. Find the target as soon as possible. All units on alert. Re-establish visual contact.
Something yourself, huh?